Hey guys, we're back with another video. We're gonna do a Q&A today. And yeah, so make sure y'all like, subscribe, and comment anything else y'all wanna see on our channel. Let's get into the video. Where are we from? Where are you from?
Oh, where am I from?
Yeah, where are we from?
I was born in Macon, Georgia. I was born and raised in Macon.
See, me, I'm from Winter Robins, Georgia.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. I lived in Macon for 3 years.
By the way, if you don't know where Winter Robins or Macon are, they are 2 hours away from Atlanta in the United States if you're not living in the United States or if you're in another country. Us come together.
I don't know. We were in ninth grade. How'd that happen? I don't know what made me come to you in ninth grade.
she's trying to play. It really is. It's crazy. In ninth grade, listen. Alright, I'll tell it. You want to tell it or me? Which one?
I don't really remember what. I don't know. We were on Instagram. We DM'd. And then it was like, we started going
Who
out.
Who DM'd first?
I don't remember. I can't remember that far.
No. Alright, so look, this is what happened. So, she DM'd me because one of her friends was talking to me, telling me that she liked me or whatever. So, she DM'd me, and Five Wise meant a lot.
I don't remember all this.
No, back then, Five Wise meant a lot. So, anyways, she hit me up in my DM, right? And I was like, what's up? And then we started talking at school every day. And then finally went on our first date, and that's how we pretty much got together.
Anywho.
Can't flex on them too much, but you need to say it a little bit louder so I can hear
so
you.
So full of yourself.
All right, I was just wondering so they could hear you. I'm about to kill him. Okay. No, I'm just kidding. I would never do that. All right, guys. So next question. What is your favorite feature about one another? What?
That's not fair.
We
got
to name one?
Yeah, because you always tell me to name one. Because I say I can't choose. And then you're like, no, you have to name one. I'm like, oh, well, I don't know.
All right, so of course her body is one thing, you know, the most beautiful thing on the planet. But them eyes are just like, you know, gorgeous. So yeah, my favorite feature are eyes. What about you? You gotta. She has to look at me, though. Like...
You told me to pick one.
Yeah, one.
Eyes are just brown, so that's not really... They're like a brownish
It's not really attractive.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh.
Hair.
That's my favorite feature. That's your favorite feature?
No, I don't know.
Come on, you just gotta say one.
I don't know, everything. Ooh, my new, I got an Apple Watch thingy, a band for myself too. Because I want 3 different ones to change.
Oh my God. Anyways. She then bought another Apple Watch band when I just bought her one.
Oh my God. But it's
so crazy.
It's different ones.
Are you guys still in high school? Yes, I'm in high school. I'm in my senior year, last semester.
In June, while graduating with my high school diploma in May.
Yeah, so she's basically still in college. And, you know, she's in college, not still
I'm
in college. She's been in college for about how many years? Two?
Well, yeah, that's what an associate's degree is, 2 years.
Yeah, she's trying to make me look dumb, guys. But
he's not dumb. He just likes sports and wants to do sports. I did swim, but I would rather do it by myself. Because his coaches were yelling at
me. LOL, hold on. Chains out.
What do you mean? Like, you have to give me
like,
an origin
out
of it.
God, like, out of the whole world that God has created... What are you most scared of? Like anything. It could be anything. Like anything living, anything non-living.
Being without you. I'm so serious. I mean that with all my heart.
Are you serious?
Oh my God. I swear
to God. I'm just playing. See, me, I'm scared of losing her too, but you know, we're always together forever, right?
Well, obviously.
Yeah, well, obviously, right? But if I had to pick like an object, like
a rat.
I'm like,
rats don't even bite you or kill you.
For some reason, I'm just really scared of rats. Like if I see one, it's like it moves so fast, and you're like, oh God.
Well, I'm scared of spiders and snakes.
Yeah, so
I hope you're not afraid of cockroaches, because I am too. I'm terrified of cockroaches.
Nah, I'll stomp a cockroach's neck in half. So I'm not.
If
really
I see
ready.
A cockroach, I'm going the other way.
Yeah. Alright guys, that's the end of the video. I hope y'all like watching it. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, and comment down below. Like I said before, anything y'all want to see on this channel, we'll be uploading every week. Don't forget to watch and turn on post notifications. And make sure you subscribe, like I just said. Stay blessed. Love y'all.
Yeah. Yeah. When she with her gang, she be wildin'. With me, she can never stop smiling. We love to see that money piling. So that's how we put in that time in. She